Okay, now that we finished with that, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about this. This is the Nicey Rig cage for Sony A7iii, and today I'm gonna tell you why and how this cage can improve your videos. But first, this looks a little off. Just a sec. So this is how it looks with the cage on the camera, and trust me, it's really, really secure and sturdy. Like, seriously, if someone would do this with my camera, I would have an anxiety attack. But this is like keeping the camera really, really secure. Let's talk about the price. The price is $81.99 for this model. And when I ordered it from Amazon US, it was like $116 or something like that. So the price dropped a little bit. But you're still gonna receive the top handle, the HDMI cable clamp, and most important thing, you're gonna receive these Allen keys. Because otherwise you will not be able to rig up the cage, and you're not gonna be able to put everything on the cage. Those Allen keys, you're gonna use them for these screws over here to unscrew this and take the top handle and putting it in front, or you can use them for these screws over here so you can take the whole top handle with this support leg and everything and just put it in the front like that. And another Allen key, you're using it for this HDMI cable clamp to set it up and adjust it. Another really good thing about this cage is the fact that it has over here an RE mount. This RE mount is for that wooden handle. I think you saw how a wooden handle looks like. It's really good that this cage has it, because some of the models that you see online, they don't have this RE mount. So you can order that wooden handle. I'm just gonna leave it here. I think it was $78 or something like that. And when you're gonna mount that wooden handle over here, you're gonna have like another stability point over here. Your setup is gonna be a little bit heavier, so when you're gonna shoot something, you're gonna have like a smoother shot. Another thing that you can do with those Allen keys that I was telling you about earlier is the fact that you can use them to unscrew these screws over here. Because when you're gonna be out and about and you're gonna film, and you're gonna film for the client, and you're gonna film for a lot of hours or for a long period, at some point your hands, you're gonna be exhausted. So at some point it's really good to take off a little bit of weight out of your hands. And the really good thing about that is that you're gonna unscrew this and you're just gonna take this whole part off. But this is not gonna affect the structure of the cage. It's still gonna be sturdy and it's still gonna keep your camera really, really tight. Nothing bad is gonna happen with your camera. Another good thing about this cage is the fact that it's made out of aluminum alloy and is not that heavy that I thought. I thought it's gonna be heavier, but it's fine like this. I can't complain. And I think it's like 1 pound, more or less. Another feature that I like a lot about this cage is the fact that it comes with 2 cold shoe mounts that you see over here. So you can use one to like mount a light or a microphone over here, or one over here to put like a monitor, or like an articulating arm to put a monitor on it and stuff like that. And then the next thing that comes in handy is the HDMI cable clamp that I was telling you earlier, because when you're gonna rig your cage up and you're gonna put a lot of accessories on it, you're gonna have a lot of cables. So if you don't want your camera to look like Medusa's head or something, You're just gonna use this HDMI cable clamp over here. So you're gonna put all of them together, so they're not gonna be all over the place. I know that it sounds like I'm promoting this product a lot, but it's really, really good. Another good thing about this cage is the fact that you have a lot of space to press the buttons, to change the settings, and it's not gonna become frustrating when you're gonna be out and about or when you're gonna film for a client. Because I saw some cages in the past, they didn't have enough space, so you can like press the buttons or change the settings and it becomes frustrating and it brings your whole mood down, and then you just want to finish everything faster and you're not concentrating yourself on the shots, and that's not good for you or for your business. Yeah, I guess I covered everything. Trust me, this is gonna be like a real addition to your film kit. Every filmmaker should have something like this, and I'm still gonna use this a lot in the future until I'm gonna afford the gimbal, because it served me well and is still gonna serve me well for a lot of videos and for a lot of work that I'm doing. And trust me, you should own something like this if you're a filmmaker and you want those smoother shots. And now comes the part where I'm telling you to like and subscribe if you liked what you saw. Just tell me down in the comments below if you own a cage like this one, or if you're just gonna go on Amazon right now and just order one. And because I don't know how to do an outro, I think I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.